Hi guys, I'm back again, another class. Give you an option of what you can do to stay in shape while we're all out of commission. All right, I will go ahead and put the music on and we'll do another workout. Hey, let's march it out. All right. Lay down. Right, both hands on your back, Tom. Right, so walking around, go to the other side. And come back. All right, okay, so off the front now. Roll a little feet together. Chin out. Go. Left, When you go down. When you touch that toe. So thank you, your life is going to Thank you. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Woo!
See if you can bring them up, down, up, and back. Not on the floor. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. Woo! All right. Let's go ahead and lie down on the floor.
And good.
Go on to the opposite side. Elbow. Legs back. This arm out here in front. All right, raise both these legs. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. All right, now bend that lower leg. Back, and this one straight out. Now, bring up the midsection. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. All right. Everything in the same position. On this side, you're going to raise that top leg. All right. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, and 12. All right, good job, everybody. Go over on your back, stretch out nice and straight. Take some nice deep breaths. I will work with the belly down at your sides. Let's raise that right foot up. Point and flex. Circle it to the right. Now to the left. Bring that knee in and grab it with both hands. Take that right foot, lay on the left knee, push down on the right knee with both hands. Alrighty, now what I want you to do is raise this left leg straight up in the air, keep that foot on the knee, take both hands and put them around that upper thigh. Pull your head and chest up off the mat and hold it there. Alrighty. Go ahead and drop those feet down. Now bring up that left leg. Keep the right knee bent. Now, when you flex that left toe, circle to the right. To the left. Bring that knee into the chest and hold it. Put that right foot on the left, on the right knee, and push down on that left knee.
keep your left foot on the knee, raise that right leg straight in the air, take both hands, wrap them around the upper thigh, pull your head chest up off the mat, and hold it there. Alrighty, go ahead and drop that foot down and put the other foot down. But take both hands, wrap around one another, upper thighs, and pull yourself up to a sitting position. Legs out nice and straight. Reach to the toes. Cross your feet. Now reach to your toes. Cross them the other way. And reach. One should be easier than the other. All right, let's open them up. Each hand on each toe. Both hands in the middle on the floor. Right foot into the left knee. Stretch to that extended leg. Switch from the leg into the left leg into the right and reach to that toe. Ready, let's cross that right leg over the left, left elbow to right knee, and turn and look behind you, turn to your right and look behind you. Let's switch. Look to your left. All right, bring your legs in, sit cross leg, both hands forward on the floor. Bring them behind you and hold that stretch. Close the chest. All right, hands alongside and bring that right ear to the right shoulder. Left ear to left shoulder. Chin to chest. Let's take your arms out in front and take a nice breath all the way up and bring it down. Another breath in. And let it out. One more. And in. And let it out. Thank you, guys. I truly miss you. And I hope you are all well. And that we will be all back together soon. Take care of yourselves. Bye.